Okay, now John, okay, let's talk about hometown. Where is your hometown?
My hometown is in Đông Anh, Đông Anh, Hà Nội. It's a bus link to line. It's at the outskirts of Hà Nội. And I am colonist with it for 15 years.
What was it like growing up there?
When grew up there. It has many pavement cafe in there, and sometimes I can play in net in there.
Has it changed much since you were a child?
Yes, it has changed much when I was a child. It had many high rise in here, and it's very bustling and lively now. But Đông Anh not wasn't as vibrant as now.
What do you like most about living there?
I like drinking coffee in pavement with my friend and hanging out and shopping with my young brother when I free. Sometimes.
What kinds of things can visitors to your hometown go and see?
Visitors can go and see some picturesque place and historical cổ loa Citadel is very famous in Vietnam, and we can drinking coffee in pavement cafe every now.
Do you think you will live there when you are older?
Yes, I think I will live there when I am older. In the future, the way is more and more modern than now. It may become a city and famous than now.
Thank you so much.